Welcome guys. This is Samsung A22 model. Apply heat on back cover of the phone. With blade make space between back cover and body. Remove back cover with X-ray. Clean place of back cover around the body. Remove all the screws. Eject SIM tray from the phone. Remove inner body. Disconnect flex connector. Disconnect battery connector. Disconnect LCD and sub flex connectors. Remove LCD with X-ray. You can use gasoline for the softness of the battery. Do not use any metal tool for battery remove. Metal tool can blast the battery. Clean with gasoline place of the battery in the body. Use double tape for battery attachment. Install new battery in the body. Connect LCD and sub-flex connector. Connect battery connector to the main board. Connect inner body flex. Install inner body. Put back all the screws. Remove tape from back cover of the phone. Apply gum on the place of back cover of the phone. Install back cover of the phone. Must use rubber bands for good fitting. Remove rubber bands after 2 hours. Insert SIM tray in the phone.